I'm glad to be here. Hope you are too. I want to talk to you about the other part of the marketing. I talked to you yesterday about some easy steps to market that actually work and work fast and faster than even paying for marketing. And so today I want to talk about my favorite by far, that it has longevity, doesn't change much, and it's still free. So Google. And you're going, oh my God, everybody knows about Google, but how do you get your business on Google? Well, you go to Google My Business. It's changing to Google Business Profile is the name, but right now it's Google My Business. And if you go to Google My Business, you can add your business. You can do a 360 camera view, taking your phone and doing it. They'll let you, and it walks you through how to do it. And then you can add all kinds of stuff, your hours, your different locations, and it will show up on people's maps, like on Waze and on Google Maps. It will show up. And so it's an awesome thing to use, and it's fairly simple to get going. It's one of those things that a lot of vendors just simply don't do, a lot of businesses don't do. And if you keep up with that, it doesn't take a daily anything. You could check into it. You know, once you set it up, which take you an hour at the most, you could have it spend 5 minutes there a week, or every day you're out vending, you post up a picture, and then other people are encouraged. People that do Google ratings are encouraged by Google. Hey, we noticed you visited Hillbilly Hot Dogs and Catering at 5th and Main, and would you add a picture? Or we saw you took a picture of your hot dog. Please add a picture to their profile. And it just simple one-click deal for them. Well, what it does for you is get you more credibility. You show up higher on the search results. You show up higher for catering. You show up everywhere. And the vendors that are using it, I've been teaching this for 3 years. The vendors that use it have been kicking butt with marketing without spending a dime. So that is my next tip, is use Google My Business. Okay, Google My Business. So just jump on to Google and then type in Google My Business and then follow the instructions on how to do it. It's real simple, and you will be up and running and have pictures of your business. And if you change locations, you can have different hours at different locations. Doesn't matter. It'll let you do it all. I love you, and I will see you tomorrow. Talk soon. Bye.